Just ahead, Henry saw some boys on a bridge, and he thought he would whistle to them and say, hello.
Hello, boys. Hello. Hello, boys. Hello, boys. Ooh, ooh, ooh. That hurts.
Yes, it did hurt, for the boys didn't wave back at Henry and say hello. No, they dropped stones on him instead. They were silly, stupid boys who thought it would be fun to drop stones down his funnel. Soon, in the distance, they saw the bridge. Yes, the boys were there, and they all had stones. Henry's driver said, are you ready then, Henry? Now, sneeze hard when I tell you. Ready? Steady? Now! And turn the handle. Smoke and steam and ashes spouted from his funnel. They went all over the bridge and all over the boys, who ran away smothered in soot and cinders. Henry's driver couldn't stop laughing.